y'all. Delorean, and along with being some of the best looking people I know, they're also some of the most rock star like people I know. So I'm super excited for you guys to hear them. So if you guys want to practice running into each other and getting crazy, that'd be awesome. And so I'm super excited to hear them. And so here it is, Delorean!
Thank you.
once again, we're Delorean. We're actually from around here. We're glad to be back. We got some stuff over there. So if you're liking what you're hearing, liking what you're seeing, visit our booth.
Playing at the same show as Psalm, it was just, it's a different So that's one of my things to do in life that I've now accomplished. It's just really an honor to be here to have this sort of just celebration of music in honor of our dear friend Ray. I didn't know him as well as the guys in the other band, but he was a good friend to me, and he was just always an example. So this next song we're going to sing is called Legacy, and it's about a person who is looking back at their life as they sort of near the end of it and wondering about what they leave behind and what sort of impact they've made. And I believe that, and we all believe that, we don't have to fear death because there's a peace that we have that we don't have to be afraid. There's, and I believe that Jason believed that too. And so he was an example to us. And for those of you who know us, or if you knew Jason, you knew that that peace comes from Jesus Christ. And there's really no other way to get that peace. And if that's a foreign concept to you, then feel free to talk to any of us and we'll be happy to explain it to you. But this song just sort of reflects that joy that we have, that we don't have to be afraid.
rocking out. We know, if we don't know anything, we know this. We know that this is the way J-Ray would want things. He was one rocking guy, and he would be so pumped to know that you guys were here, just rocking out. I just wanted to mention one thing. You know, as many of you guys know, J-Ray was an organ donor. And I can't really even express how much you know, that really impacted tons of people. You know, if he had to leave us, it's good to know that he's living on in other people. And so I would just encourage you guys to do the same if you aren't already. Just because it says it on your license doesn't mean that you are an organ donor. So look into that. I mean, there are places on campus you can go.
I just want to say one thing. This is by far the most girls we've ever played in front of. So that...
Thank you.
Did you guys see that? I pulled my cord out. That was really cool.
Got for you. It's called War Within. Thanks, guys.
Our set here would not be complete
without playing one of J-Ray's favorite songs, so we're gonna do it right now.
Traffic.